Developing tonight, Philadelphia police to make an arrest in a shooting earlier this month in Kensington. Police say LaTanya Nettles faces a long list of charges. Surveillance cameras captured her casually walking near a man, then shooting him in the stomach at point-blank range at Kensington Avenue and Wishart Street. Police say Nettles did have a license to carry, but it has since been relinquished.